that you can't face what's wrong. No need to fix what God already put his paintbrush on. Your roommate yelling, why you gotta take so long? What it's like to have a crooked smile.
I'm away, I'm away, I'm away down. I'm away, I'm away, I'm away down.
This crooked smile.
What if I never was trying to keep me way down? But like the sun, no, you know I'm on my way down.
So all the women with the flaws.
Hey, hey, it's Britway and welcome back to my channel, y'all. And y'all, I just did a lyric prank, so if y'all haven't seen the first one, go over and watch the first one, because I did the first one on one of my best friends, Brianna. That was good. So I still haven't edited yet, so I'm hoping editing goes good. And I'm about to film another lyric prank, because I'm like, why not do like a twofer today? So I'm doing a little double upload, double lyric prank. So the next lyric prank is going to my cousin, my twin Cuddy, my boo Victoria. I love you. So this prank is about to go to her, y'all, and I'm so excited. But this one, if y'all haven't read by the title, y'all, I'm doing Usher's Confessions. So I'm really hoping that she doesn't catch on to this song, because hold on. I don't know why my mom's tablet is so loud. Usher's Confession Part 2. Usher's Confession Part 2 lyrics. I seen Kelly Sweet do this prank on her sister, and she changed it from saying that she's pregnant. So I want my cousin to think that I'm pregnant. I'm not. I have no kid, so let's just get that out the way. But anyways, y'all, I want to prank my cousin and be like, and tell her that I'm pregnant through Usher's lyrics. Hopefully she doesn't get it. I'm not gonna put any of the chorus in here, because if I put "These are my confessions," she's automatically gonna know, because who doesn't know Usher's song? So first I'm gonna see if she's busy. I feel like if she heard this, when was the last time I talked to her? I talked to her like a couple days ago. So I feel like if she heard this, like me saying that I'm pregnant, then she'd be happy, because right now she's pregnant with my godson. My godson will be on the way in November. I'm so excited. So first let me text her and say, are you busy? Hopefully she replies, because sometimes her phone be tweaking. Like right now I'm sending, are you busy, and didn't even deliver. So that's just telling me that she probably either has her phone off, or it's dead, or she's nowhere near Wi-Fi, or I don't know. Please, please don't let this mess up my freaking video. I'm trying to think. If it's not gonna work on her, maybe I can get another friend. I'm wait a few minutes and see if it goes through for her. If not, then I'm gonna switch over to another one of my friends. Who should I go for, though? Should I go for my best friend Nicole? Should I go for my best friend Autumn? Should I go for my best friend Jasmine? I don't know. Because I already pranked the best friend today. So should I prank the other three? If my cousin doesn't reply? It's already been 2 minutes, and I don't think she's going to reply. Because the message hasn't sent. I'm pretty sure she has her phone off, because she never got her phone on. She's always doing something. She's always busy doing something. Yeah, I might have to change this prank over. Okay, y'all. Looks like I'm going to be pranking somebody else now. Let's see, which one of my best friends should I do? I'm kind of leaning towards my best friend, Nicole. Kind of leaning towards my shorty, Nicole. I might have to I might have to do that little switch over because I don't know, my best friend Nicole is currently pregnant too, so yeah, I might have to do that. And it's Sunday, she's off on Sundays. Well, I got these. Okay, my best friend Nicole is off on Sundays, so I'm kind of feeling like I might do a little switch over because my cousin is not in anywhere, so we're just going to switch over to Nicole. Please ignore all the our weird conversations. We don't even text. That's the thing. Do any of y'all really, really text y'all best friends? Because I don't really text my best friends like that. We literally just talk on Snapchat. Like, we don't fully, like, text through phone. We text through Snapchat. Like, group chat. So, we're switching over to Nicole Shorty Wardy. This is my best friend, Nicole. I'll probably link a picture somewhere. I don't know. So, we're gonna go here to Nicole. And I feel like she would be so freaking excited if I told her that I was pregnant. We're gonna switch it over to Nicole and see how that goes. It delivered. So I know she ain't busy. Let's see if my cousin. No, it still didn't go through. Oh, she's. Dang, she replied quick. I hope she ain't busy though. Just visiting my gimpy mom. What's up? Okay, so let's see. What does it start with? Now, this is the hardest thing. Should I start right there? Hold on. These are my confessions just when I tell that I should. I didn't think I should start with the beginning of the song because that's basically just telling the whole song already. Let's see. Now this is going to be the hardest thing I think I ever had to do. I'm gonna start with the verses. Now this is going to be the hardest thing I think I ever had to do. She gonna be like, what? I don't never, like, text my friend Nicole with, like, some weird stuff. I started with the verses because the beginning of the song is pretty much the chorus, and that's pretty much giving away the song. Got me talking to myself, asking how I'm going to tell you about that chick on part one. Got me talking to myself, asking how I'm gonna tell you about that chick on part one. About that boy on part one, I guess. She could be like, part one of what? Because I'd be confused. Sorry if I look short, y'all. I'm sitting on the floor in the hallway. She didn't even read yet. Oh God, Nicole, what you doing, girl? Okay. Let's see how this goes. Oh, she's texting now. She'll be like, who are you talking about? I already know. That boy on part one. I'm so confused. Oh, man. She felt like what? Okay. What's next? I told you I was sleeping with, creeping with. I told you about the one I was sleeping and creeping with. I don't ever even say creeping. That's how you know this is a male song. Cause shouldn't no girl be out there saying nothing about no creeping. I told you about the one I was sleeping and creeping with. Yo, I'm not even out there like that. So she definitely gonna be like, what are you talking about? I don't be sleeping and creeping with nobody. No, girl, you did not. She's probably like, you ain't tell me none of this. What you talking about? I feel like she probably just got excited. Now my cousin wanna text me. Talking about now I was at church. It's too late. I can't even prank you now because you late texting me. I guess my cousin just gonna be on hold. Okay, so what's the next one? Says she's 3 months pregnant and she's keeping up. I'm gonna be like, well, what am I doing? Well, I'm 3 months pregnant and I'm keeping it. I feel like she's about to be too excited because she's pregnant too, so she definitely want a friend to be pregnant with her. I just hope she don't go on social media right after this. Oh my God. False alarm. She was gonna start typing, but she didn't say nothing. I know she know that I ain't pregnant, because in her heart of heart, she'd know that I'd be lying right now. Because she know I ain't ready for no kids. Oh, she's typing. Ugh. What you gonna say, boo? What's after that? The first thing that came to mind was you. The first thing that came to mind was you. Second thing was, how do I know if it's mine and is it true? Let's see if she's gonna reply first. Yeah, I should prank my cousin right after this, since she wanna be late texting. But I know this one's gonna be good. second thing, how do I know if it's mine or if it's your... Oh! Dang it! I didn't even get to the chorus. And she knew... She already knew what the song was. Oh, man. Oh, you suck. OMG, you suck. I knew she'd end up knowing the song. I didn't even get to the... That's the whole reason why I skipped the whole chorus. So that she didn't know what I was talking about. She said, B, I was like sleeping and creeping. That's not my break. I told y'all that my best friend would know. I knew she would know. I knew that she knew that wasn't me. I told y'all I'm not out here like that. Oh man, that was a freaking fail. That just failed. I might as well skip back over and go to my cousin now, because how long has this been recording? Oh, this has been recording for a little while. I don't know. This was just a fail. I didn't even get that far in the song. Oh man. I tried to prank you with lyrics, but you know me too good. Oh man, I really hoped I would have got far in that song. I knew somebody would catch up with me. Now, just because my best friend knows this song, now I know my cousin is definitely not going to fall for it. Because my cousin knows me like the back of her hand too. So it's like, I might as well just quit with lyric pranks. Because I can't even do this song on my cousin. I know that she's going to know. This is just a freaking fail. I thought she'd be excited to see if I was pregnant or not, but she knows that I'm not, and she knows that I don't be sleeping and creeping, and yeah. I knew she'd know this song. I should've did a different song on her. I'ma get her again. You know what? I'ma get her again. I'ma have to find a song that she don't know. But I'm gonna get her again. I'm so mad. That's so funny that she freaking caught on. Oh man. It's 2:41 now. Should I get my cousin? Should I even try to get my cousin? Or should I just, I'm just going to end up failing on both, really. If I can get 2-in-1 video, let's see how this goes. I'm going to switch over to my cousin now. And I'm going to start it off. The same way that I started off with Nicole. Now this gonna be the hardest thing I think I ever have to do. Let's see. let's see what she talking about. Now that I think about it, she said she was at church. Who's still in church at 2:00 p.m? My friend said, LMFAO, you had me at the beginning though. I was like, this girl never told me about no boy. I just got Bray. I pranked her good. But used a different song. This is the end of my little lyric pranks. I hope y'all like these. Let me know if I should do some more. Hopefully, my family and friends fall for them in the future. Because once I post these, now everybody's going to be on standby. But anyways, y'all, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what else y'all want to see from my channel. And also in the description down below are my social media, so y'all can go follow those. And until next time, y'all, so long, farewell.
Never let them see your friend. And if you need a friend to pick you up, I'll be around. And we can ride with the windows down, the music loud. I can tell you ain't laughed in a while, but I wanna see that creepy smile.
I'm away, I'm away, I'm away down. I'm away, I'm away, I'm away down. 101 that was trying to keep me way down. But like the sun, now you know I'm from away down.
Crooked smile, we can style on them.
Background.
Crooked smile, we can style.